So at the scrapyard today, we've got a Compaq Prolinea MT466. Looks like it'll probably be a 486. We'll see what's inside. Well, the 486 yielded a socket 2 motherboard with an AMD 5x86-75 Overdrive processor. A little loose heatsink. It's got a little sound card here with an Opti chip on it. It's only ISA bus, but it's full of memory, and it has the cache riser completely populated, onboard video. We are gonna take this home and hope that she's working.